Hello friends, I am Varun and I am going to show how to make the stator of 3-phase generator. There is 6 coils. I will connect these coils using the star connection. You can see here, these are 3 phases and 1 neutral point. These 6 coils. I will fix these coils by using this glue. Then I will fix the upper part of the stator using the bolt. If you want to see how to make the rotor, you can see from my account. Thanks, please like this video.